The air-fuel mixture is drawn into the cylinder, where it is compressed, ignited giving the power stroke, and exhausted. In this simulation, the arrows represent the air-fuel mixture as it enters through the intake ports, is compressed to a peak, ignited causing the power stroke, and passed out through the exhaust ports. Notice the engine allows for two intake ports and two exhaust ports, which gives simultaneous power strokes and unmatched performance.
I'm